Today, the church remembers Saint Martin de Porres. He joined the Dominicans at the age of 15 as a lay helper. He used his simple medical knowledge to care for the sick and the poor. He eventually became a fully professed brother. He ran the infirmary, cared for animals, collected alms for the poor, and devoted his nights to lengthy prayers before the Blessed Sacrament. He was endowed with many spiritual gifts, including bilocation.